Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Did 8,000 naira. I hope the background is not as noisy right now. I don't know if I'll say in Abuja or if I won't say in the whole of Nigeria. The power is really terrible, but at least I can speak for Abuja. The power is so terrible and the weather is so hot, so everyone has their generators on. So excuse if you can hear any background noise. Today is another MT's video. See, I like watching videos like this because I like to see what other people are using, what they've used, what they like, what they hate. So these are products I've probably run through in the last, I would say, 3 to 4 months. I think let's start with skincare. So I'll start in the order I would typically apply my skincare. So first of all, let's start with a cleanser. The two cleansers I have here is my Johnson's cleanser here. I absolutely love this cleanser. The reason I really like this cleanser is majorly because whenever you are using any product for your skin, be it retinol, be it glycolic acid, it's always better to use a gentle wash. So that's why I really like this. This particular wash from Johnson's is the one I like. I haven't been able to find this particular one. I see different types, but this one is the one that you see anywhere, and you're looking for a gentle wash that doesn't do anything, that will just get the job done, not break you out, not do anything. Or you go to a dermatologist, is like, just stop everything you're using and use gentle products. You can start with this. This is a very gentle cleanser. Another thing I love, I've mentioned this already in my MT's vlogs or my MT's video, this is the Nokaire Neem Black Soap. I'll try and put a picture of what it looks like when it's new. But yeah, this is just, it comes in a calabash. I wouldn't really say I have a love-hate relationship with the packaging, but it's fine, it works fine. Majorly because it can dry out because it's just open. But yeah, it's a really amazing face wash, especially now that the weather is really hot and I tend to sweat a lot. I've really been enjoying this face wash or this black soap on my face a lot. I think it used to be around 4-5, now maybe it's like 5,000, 5-5. The issue I have though is delivery to Abuja. Last time, guys, I paid 8,000 naira to deliver this to Abuja. Yes, just that at the time I tried to use another soap and it started breaking me out, so I had to just close eye. So I think I got 5 or so, but I've been using it for this is out of the 5, I just opened the second one. So this is the first one that just finished. So it's going to last me a long time, which is the only reason I just closed eye to just buy it. But it'd be nice if they had a store in Abuja so I could easily get this, but I absolutely love this. The next thing would be my toner. These have been my two favorite toners. Like, I have nothing bad to say. This is the glycolic acid toner from Good Molecules. This is my best. This is the best. Like, for me, if you have very sensitive skin but you want to get the most of glycolic acid and you feel like maybe you've used some other brands and they're too harsh on your skin, try this one. Like, Good Molecules, whatever formula, whatever they did with this, they did a good job. This is also another toner that I've been loving. This is Acewell. This is the licorice toner. I love this because I feel like it smoothens out my skin. Like, for this, I like this because it kind of unveils, like it exfoliates my skin, if that makes sense. So it can even unveil, like, because I've been using this more recently, I've been breaking out a little, not breaking out, but it will like exfoliate your skin, and if there's any like acne underneath, it can bring it to light, you know, stuff like that. So that's why I like this one. However, this makes my skin glow. Like, if I was to choose one though, like if I had a knife to my throat, I'll probably choose this one. This is my favorite over this, but they're both really good toners. All right, next will be serums. Right here, I have my two favorite types of serums from two of my favorite brands. This is from Good Molecules. This is a niacinamide serum. This is a game-changing serum. If you have oily, acne prone skin, this is perfect because it makes it in a way that my face doesn't overproduce oil. I don't know if it makes sense, but niacinamide serum has been a game changer. And why I love this is because if you are using any active ingredients, like you are using glycolic acid or benzoyl peroxide, you can also still use this. It doesn't react with a lot of other active ingredients. Vitamin C serum by now needs no introduction. However, this is the brand that I've found that I really like, that I think works for me. This is from Advanced Clinicals, and I really like the size of this one. It's like 1.75 fluid ounces. It's bigger than, I think it's bigger than most foundations. I think foundations are usually 1 fluid ounce. I don't know, Shabba. I like the size because it lasts me a long time. Yeah, these are my two favorite serums. So last but not least in my skincare, face care would be moisturizer. This is from Cetaphil. I've talked about this before. This is Cetaphil Moisturizing Lotion. This says all skin types. I don't know if you can see it. For some reason, I can't find this exact one anymore. And not just in Nigeria, like even on Amazon. So I think they've reformulated this to be okay for everybody, whether you have oily skin, dry skin, whatever. I think that's what happened. But I can still tell the difference in the texture of this old one and the newer one. I feel like this old one was lighter. The newer one is a little bit thick, so not a huge fan. I'll try to attach a picture of the newer one here. But yeah, this is the older version. I really managed this thing until finally finished because I prefer the formula of this one like 100%. Alright guys, and next let's talk hair care. So I have three items to show you here. So first of all will be the shampoo. I use for shampoo and conditioner, basic shampoo and conditioner, VO5, I feel like I like. It's a nice in-between and it gets the job done. Like honestly, for shampoo and conditioner, I don't like to splurge too much. Right now, my hair is going through the motions. My hair has experienced a lot of breakage. That's also because I've abandoned my hair because it got to a point where I felt like I was a slave to my hair. But that's story for another day. So these days, I just keep it simple. And VO5 always comes in handy. Oh, the fragrance of VO5 is very nice. I like how it used to smell. So yeah. Next will just be a protein treatment. This is a hair mayonnaise from, I don't know what brand this is actually. I'm not really sure. My things are just random. We all know hair mayonnaise. My husband actually is the one that uses this majorly, but now I have another tub, so I'm also using it often because, like I said, my hair is going through. This is probably my favorite product when my hair was still extremely curly. I mean, I was natural. This conditioner is amazing. It's the anti-poof and control moisturizing and softening conditioner. I cannot recommend this enough. I don't like to get the original. There's a lot of fake anti-jackies out there. So try and get the original. It smells amazing. It detangles the hair amazing. Nothing bad to say about it at all. I absolutely love it. And guys, it smells, even now, it smells so good. Like when you're done using this on your hair, like when you have a shower, put your perfume, your hair will smell amazing. So yeah, guys, next let's talk body care. Let's start with body wash. These two guys, the price of these two body washes now is just ridiculous. I looked at a website, just so you can see, the vitamin C penetrating vitamin C and and B3. But it's really good. I really enjoyed using this. I really felt like this in combination with a moisturizer that I will show you did my skin really good. Like, especially if I'm bathing twice a day, because I was preparing for my wedding, so I wanted my skin to pop. This is the Dove Invigorating Ritual Body Wash. It has avocado oil and calendula extract. It has 0% sulfate, so if you're allergic to sulfate, this is perfect. Dove, can I say, is doing such an amazing job with the products that they are putting out. Like honestly, this wash is really nice. Again, probably doesn't do anything much to your skin, but it doesn't aggravate it. It smells really good, gives you a nice clean, and your skin does feel a little bit moisturized. All right guys, so let's talk body lotions and moisturizers. There's this particular one that I thought was going to be here, but this is a moisturizer that got me through Harmattan. Initially, this moisturizer was supposed to be for my husband, but I noticed the moisturizer that I had for my body were not really moisturizing my skin well. So I switched to that one day, just randomly, and I absolutely loved it. So during the Ramadan season, this lotion was a lifesaver, like no cap, like it was amazing. And that is from that's from Dove. I will just put a picture here so you could see it. I think I threw the two empty containers away. I thought I had it here, but I guess that's in my bad. The next moisturizer needs no introduction. I've mentioned this in a lot of my videos about empties, is this Nivea. The only thing I feel like I don't like about this moisturizer is the smell. I feel like it smells a little bit chemically. It has this chemical smell. I don't know if that's because of the SPF, because yes, it does contain SPF. I don't know if you can see. Now that the weather is hot again, I'm back to using this one because it's moisturizing enough yet lightweight, like to not make me like sweat too much. And then it has SPF, which is good. Let me show you the higher price moisturizer. That is this one from Medix. This is one with retinol and ferulic acid. Now guys, let me tell you something about these moisturizers from Medix, right? When you get them, obviously they smell really nice. I love how it feels on my skin. My skin feels perfect, perfectly moisturized, not too greasy. But I felt like, I was like, I'm not really seeing what these moisturizers are doing. But then I used them like for a long time. Like I said, 6 months to my wedding, I switched up on my skincare just to help my skin glow. And I'm looking back at like some of my wedding pictures and some pictures like that, and my skin was really glowing. And I noticed also during that period, like towards my wedding, people were really complimenting my skin. So usually, like I said, I would use like that vitamin C wash at night and use this. So I feel like this is exfoliating, which is really nice. And then in the morning, I can use like the Nivea to wash off, and I'll use this because it has SPF. All right guys, so supplements are just the last thing that I have to show you guys. And they're just something called DIM supplements. Right now I have three of them. I think I've gone through two of this and two of this, so it should be four, but I have three. Maybe I threw the other one away, I don't know. But these are DIM supplements. I got this particular one from Amazon, and I got these two from a seller here on Instagram. If you want to know their handle, you can always leave a comment and I'll let you know. I got this from Instagram, and I mainly take this because I came across it like after I had surgery. I came across it that this was really good for the uterus and the general health of a woman. And if you're wondering what surgery I'm talking about, I'll leave a link to the video somewhere here, or you can check my YouTube channel for live update videos. It will be on there. But yeah, so that's why I take this DIM supplement. It's really good for helping estrogen balance, just helping you make sure you are producing the right estrogen. No, I'm not a doctor, so I don't say rubbish, but it helps with your estrogen dominance. So if you have any condition that might be as a result of being dominant with estrogen, and I wouldn't actually call it a condition, just probably how God created you, and you are dominant, you have your estrogen dominant, this is good to just help you balance it out. And with prayer, guys, like this period has really taught me to pray, and I've been praying. But that is it. So I'll usually take the DIM supplements with a vitamin D3 as well, which is also good for just general female health. So I usually take like two of the supplements and one of that. So that brings it me to the end of today's video. So that's just my empties so far for the month for 2024. Everything that I had in this empties video, I absolutely loved, and I have no complaints whatsoever about. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, please like, please share. If you have any questions about any of the products I mentioned in this video, please feel free to comment down below and I would respond. Other than that guys, I would see you in my next video. Peace out. Yes, we like candles, attacks on my